Welcome back to the Ucraft Next tutorial series. Last time, we covered the basics of dashboard. Let's go ahead and explore the visual editor. From here, you can visually customize your project and create pixel-perfect websites. Using the top bar, alternate through your project and pages, adjust your design to different breakpoints, switch between the languages, and more. Easy, right? Let's move to the left panel. Take charge of all the widgets. Find ready-made blocks to design your website or make use of the saved ones. Organize your website structure by navigating through its layers. Click the layout settings to manage the navigation mode, add or remove a sidebar, and change your page background. Add and manage visual and audio content, as well as documents in the media section. Experiment with typography, UI elements, colors, and presets to come up with and develop your website concept in the design system. Navigate through your layout entities, such as blocks, rows, columns, or widgets, simply by clicking it, or select directly the needed widget by keeping pressed the Control button for Windows or Command in the case of Mac. Select any entity and manage its style, content, and settings on the property panel. Great! Once all the changes are done, click Publish to save the progress. That's it. We've covered the visual editor today. Make sure to check out the rest of our videos for a bigger view of Ucraft Next and the opportunities available. Questions? We're just a click away, 24/7.